requested. Please use rear exit. Approaching 6th and San Pedro, followed by 6th and Town.
Put him in the back seat of the car.
Hey guys, what's up? So I'm with Donald and Lucy. We're taking Lucy to get Paws LA, right, Donald?
Yeah.
Donald say
yeah. Paws LA!
So we're at Paws LA.
I should have took her out the bag.
Yeah, you can take her out now.
Oh, Lucy, you're going to Paws, baby.
So Paws LA provides services for people with cancer, with terminal diseases like HIV and AIDS, cancer, and stuff like that. So we're gonna go inside and get Donald all set up. Back in a second. All right, so Donald and I are finished at Paws LA, and Mr. Donald is just walking out totally loaded with goodies, not loaded. This is a bakery. Look at the bakers in there. Just a baking away.
I'm like, oh, what you got? I'm going to get me a donut. Oh, did you want a donut?
Ooh. Oh, stop it, Franklin. Okay, so tell them about your experience at Paws.
Well, my experience at Paws was just unique. That guy helped me out so good. And look at all my goodies.
Yeah, a dog carrier, a dog bed. Treats, a bed, everything.
Lucy likes treats.
And the services are free.
Come on. And all the services are free.
Yeah, so
the guy was just amazing.
Yeah, Omar was awesome.
Another customer.
So we're going to go in here to, is this Hugo pastry or some kind of pastry? How's the food in there?
It's really good.
It's really good?
The
coffee's good too? Okay, we're going to check it out.
Yeah.
So Lucy got hooked up today. Are you happy about that or what?
I'm so happy that Lucy got hooked. I'm so glad we came over here and did this.
Okay. Now, does case management do this for you?
No, they don't. Anything because they don't know what to do. I guess they would if they knew, but they don't know.
Yeah,
you and have to do outreach and find out what's going on.
Right,
so,
right. Ooh, and look at this coming out of the building. Mm. Mm. Downtown LA is looking up. Okay, guys, we'll be back in a second.
I like it.
Guys, what's up? I am at home. I had to stop on my way home because one of the gentlemen from my peer support group needs hygiene supplies. The cool thing is this person is number 29 on the list for housing through the same organization that I got housing from. So really, really excited about that. So he called me a little while ago, and I did tell him last night to give me a call so I can put a hygiene kit together for him. My hygiene supplies are almost all gone. They're pretty much non-existent. I cannot put together complete kits without going to the store to round them out. So, big thanks. I gotta get this person's name in this video. Big thanks to the person that made the donation, that made part of yesterday's outreach and today's outreach possible. So thank you very, very much for that. I'm gonna put together this hygiene kit and I'll be back in a second. What's up? I am back. So I got his little hygiene kit together. It's got soaps, two different kinds of deodorant, hand sanitizer, tissue, shampoo, conditioner, three pairs of socks, three packs of condoms with lube, triple action Colgate, toothbrush, three razors, body wash. Where is it? I know I put it in here. It's like a lip balm. There it is, and a lip balm and soaps. Like I said, I'm nearly out of my supplies, so if you are thinking about, or if you're somebody who regularly supports with this, I could definitely use the contributions, as you can see. The little thing here is pretty empty. My Ziploc baggies. Those are the items that I just purchased today. But everything is almost gone out of there. Usually this thing is so heavy I could barely close it. But I could close it with my foot. So, peace and blessings, everybody. I'll be back in a second. I gotta change my clothes. It is a beautiful day here. It's supposed to be a 78. I know Dodger wants to go outside. Be back in a second. Hey guys, what's up? So, me and Dodger are out on our walk. Dodger's doing a little bit of investigating before he does his business. So the person that we're going to meet today is somebody that I met in my HIV support group, and just a brother that's going through some things and needs some support. Fortunately, he has an amazing case manager, same case manager I had at AIDS Project Los Angeles, so I know he's in good hands. He's on all waiting lists for housing, because that's just how she does it. And everything's going to be good. Today we're going to support him with a hygiene kit and just do some peer support. Make sure he's supported, make sure he's getting what he needs, and just keep in touch with him. So that, and then after that, me and Dodger are going to go for our afternoon walk and chill out. We'll see you guys later. Bye. Oh, Donna. Donna, thank you so very much for doing what you do. You are amazing. Thanks for the donation that helped with yesterday and today's outreaches. You rock. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Website and blog, www.dosomethingsaturday.org or dosomethingsaturday.com. Peace and blessings, you guys. Bye-bye. Alright guys, so I'm arriving at the 99 cent only store. I gotta get some supplies and stuff for myself and pick up a couple things for the outreach. That's it. Back in a second. Just want to show you guys something that's really cool. Nothing in this store is over 99 cents, including eggs. And everything, salad dressings, everything. Nothing over 99 cents. Yogurt, everything. Cool, huh? Back in a second. All right, guys, I'm on my way home. Really, really productive day. Actually got a meeting later on tonight or this afternoon with the guy who's putting together the benefit for Children's Hospital. So this is the end of this video. Peace and blessings. I call what I do connection without bureaucracy. Later. Hey guys, what's up? So it's the height of traffic and I didn't want to be riding my bike and vlogging at the same time, so I kind of pulled to the side. I just met up with Carlos, and he's the guy that's doing the event that I'm the guest photographer for this weekend. It's benefiting Children's Hospital. This guy does some amazing stuff. So you guys gotta check this out. Does some amazing things with kids that are battling all kinds of things. Just an amazing guy. So if you guys live in the Los Angeles area, and you want to attend a kick-ass event, one that I am going to be photographing, it's $20, San Antonio, winery. It's near that area. It's downtown Los Angeles. Click the link that's going to be provided in the description area and support this brother on what he's doing. Very, very positive energy. Very, very cool vibe. I'm looking forward to working with him on other projects and putting other projects together to just make humanity better. Peace and blessings, everybody. I'll talk to you later. Check out this traffic. Crazy. Later, guys.